This bun is what we in Danish call a krydderbolle. It is a soft bun with a very nice flavor of cardamom. It is traditional eaten as breakfast here in Denmark and very often toasted. It can be bought in every supermarket in Denmark. The recipe for it is very simple and will be in the description of this video. Remember to like and follow my page for lots of more recipes. Also give it a share and a comment. Enjoy it fresh out of the oven or toasted with some butter and your favorite condiment. Enjoy!